most important part. That's where you get the personality of the dog. I'm getting down to the shape of it. There's concave and convex going on all over the place on the head. So I have to use my small saw right off the bat. Normally I feel like a vessel and the art is just flowing through me. But today I'm just going through the motions. Maybe I'm not feeling it because it's a poodle. Why couldn't John have something cool like a Rottweiler or a Doberman? Poodles suck.